I've been framed.
I'm sure you were.
Yeah, but I can prove it. I always do. Just like I predicted that you'd play the fool.
Let's just drop the theatricality, all right? In fact, the cameras aren't rolling in here. Fellas, can I have a few minutes with my friend here alone, please?
Sure.
All right. I got information to trade. I believe that's how it's done, huh?
If it's of some value.
Now, these bars give a man time to think. And I'm pretty sure I know how they did it. Remember the rabbit trick in the second show? The box was never empty. The room wasn't either. After gaining access to the warehouse, the horseman left the real safe and transformed the whole room into a giant rabbit box. You go charging in there, thinking the safe is already gone.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Missing the trick again, which was to make you think the safe had already been stolen. So you drop your guard and leave. Now, while you were busy playing with balloon animals, someone was breaking into the warehouse. Who? Jack Wilder.
Holy shit.
No, no way. He died right in front of my eyes.
Unless, of course, he didn't.